When we look at applying generative AI, the first thing I try to think about is, okay, what is the cost of being wrong?
Hi, my name is Maciek, and I'd like to welcome you to another episode of Amazon Stage. Today, we're diving into a topic that's shaping the future of almost every industry, the data that makes AI useful, safe, and scalable. And we have just the perfect guest for that.
Hi, my name is Brent Gregory. I'm a software development director at AWS Relational Database Services.
Brent has 25 years of experience, is a seasoned engineering leader, formerly with large telecom and R&D firms, before joining AWS about a decade ago.
Speed of development, flexibility, cost optimization, I could go on. There's just millions and millions of benefits to being in a cloud environment.
At AWS, he leads relational database services and spearheads privacy and data migration initiatives. He's also been deeply involved into database migration services, a team with a large local presence in our Gdańsk office.
Please join me for the next episode of Amazon Stage Podcast, which we just recorded here in Gdańsk, Poland.
Amazon Stage.